हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज लिटरेचर बुक ऑफ क्लास थर्ड एंड दिस अवर फर्स्ट लेसन पोएम लिमरिक्स। डियर चिल्ड्रन, लिमरिक्स आर फनी पोएम्स एंड इट इज रिटन बाय एडवर्ड लियर। ही वाज एन इंग्लिश पोएट हु रोट मैनी नॉनसेंस पोएम्स। दीज पोएम्स ऑफन मेड अप वर्ड्स दैट हैव नो रियल मीनिंग्स। ही ऑल्सो रोट सेवरल लिमरिक्स। अ लिमरिक इज अ फनी पोएम कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ फाइव लाइन्स। And students, you know what is limerick? Limericks are interesting poems that are made to make people laugh. They use rhyming words and humor to create something exciting to read. Limericks are said and written a little bit like a song. There is rhythm to them. So dear children, read and enjoy this poem. Written by Edward Lear. There was an old man in a tree who was horribly bored by a bee. When they said, "Does it buzz?" he replied, "Yes, it does. It's a regular brute of a bee." There was an old man with a beard who said, "It is just as I feared. Two owls and a hen, four larks and a wren have all built their nests in my beard." There was an old person of passing whose presence of mind was amazing. He purchased a steed which he rode at full speed and escaped from the people of Basing. Okay students, thank you and enjoy and learn this poem.